Hello, we're back again. I think at episode 18 now. I'm only gonna do two in this recording session, but I know you've been trying to get more done. I think the last episode we did that voice for the girl and all the gravestones underwater. Scene setting, but we're gonna go get the Marley Maiden now. Or try to. Again, we're using a shotgun a lot. I know. Use a different gun. Well, they're hard to come by. The good ones. But it's one of those spore thingies again. Uh oh. And we got a new spell.
I can't believe I have to reread the spell book every time. Magic time!
Huh. Maybe it is a little too soon. We will see. Yeah, we'll see. Let's see if there's another way.
Our way is blocked. Polly, time to unleash your breaking beacon beak.
Breaking beak. Thank you, Polly. Nothing. The slide? Whee! Uh-oh. Boss room? Maybe.
There she blows! The Marley Maiden! The only woman I ever loved! Look, Polly! The whole gang be back together! Plank and all! Bloods Threewood! How dare you show your lion face around here!
My Charlie, I...
You don't get to call me that anymore.
No matter! While you've been away, I've built a new crew. Loyal!
Not that your salty heart knows the meaning of the word.
The Marley Maiden's still mine, Charlie! Crew, prepare to board!
Kill yeah, them. You?
Use the maiden and board the maiden!
Storm is coming!
Again.
feel like there's something up there. Or should be up there.
They were stripping me, lady, for parts. We can't get her sailing in this condition. Grab the captain's wheel. Now screw her in tight.
Let me see if this is better than. It's not. Okay, so it's perfect. We still. Oh, well, hold on. Where was my shotgun? Okay, well, this is gonna get better.
Vince Higgins worth the bosun!
You won't miss!
Oops. Okay, nothing behind the stairs. Yes. Okay.
Good plundering, crew. Throw her up on the mast and see her dance in the wind.
Where's the second mate? Second mate!
The Marley's fearsome sword snout. Place it front and center on the bow.
Looking
as fine as a lady can look. Over here, we'll raise the Marley Maiden back to fighting shape. A ship's got a soul as much as any man, and I've been practicing my decromancy. Dancing again. A tune, if you will.
Oh, gotta get back over there. The piano.
Slickest clipper boats can find. All hands on deck. She's the Marley Maiden cutting through our brine, batting down the hatch and rubbing down roughnecks.
Let me turn this up just a little bit. There we go.
She flies! Now with crew and ship we can finally.
Sorry.
Get back what was lost. Time to confront the chance. Follow Polly. She'll lead me to his ship. The Tempest score. Set sail!
Say, that chartreuse bloke called you Blood's free wood back there. What aren't you telling us?
He deserved the whole truth. And there's only one way to properly deliver pirate backstory. A tunnel full of music and elaborately staged vignettes. Places, everyone!
Okay. let's find out about bones.
There once was a love that put to sea, and the name of the man is known to me. I both said no, blow me, bony boys, blow.
He threw the skeleton man, his song will wool her on the sands. One day, when the rest is done, we'll
come on.
Together we swore for many a shore, and out to the other we both swore. Why, Charlie was my true amour.
Heard this from afar.
Lucky you.
My inventory's full? Oh. God damn it. Can I read this? Aww.
I got him with the old live forever grift. Works all the time. No shortage of wayward souls clinging to the scraps of fading memories. Jeez, listen to me. I sound like her.
Tempest scorn be not far. Follow Polly. We're off to set things right.
Okay, I didn't realize that was enemies. Do I have any other? I don't. I do.
Showed them how to do that.
Alright, if I'm not. Okay. I'm a lootaholic when it comes to these games, so you probably.
The Fate Maker walks the land, trying to mend what was broken. Every step reveals another lost hope. The task seems insurmountable, but a hero must keep moving forward.
This be it, crew! Beyond that wall lies the Tempest Scorn. Let's batten down some hatches and shiver some timbers! Fire!
Ooh, what's going up?
Ow.
Kill you, Depot!
wear me like a poncho. Nice. I'm pretty sure you're gonna be dead here, man. Not so badass right now, are you? Boss fight incoming. Oh, would you look at that? Called it. Finally got rid of that legendary. Nothing good there. Yeah, it's all whites. Okay.
That be LaChance's ship. Where he'll be expecting us now.
A moment in your life or a life, but thank you.
I can't lift this curse of ours, but I can spend the rest of our deaths making it up to thee. All I need is a LaChance.
Damn your pirate wiles, Threewood. Me heart be always yours. I accept.
Sorry, crew. No room for the living on this vessel. But I reckon this won't be the last we see of each other. After all, you're the fate, and fate brings us together.
You'll find the key to the Nerpen Gate in my hidden booty room. You're welcome to plunder it. I found all the treasure I need.
Take care of Polly, crew! Avast!
Oh crap, come on.
I just keep getting better all the time.
The gate is open. You have made it through the uppermost level of the sea floor. But now.
But now. Oops. Well, it's gone then. Let's put it in Dex.
The darkest abyss lies.
I love this little, like, mini stuff.
Ooh, you have traveled far, earning yourself a shortcut back to the previous area.
Yay. Talk to you.
You look fuzzy. Margravine Cellar, the meanest devil card's player. Buttery seas. Trying to cross the ravine, are ya?
There goes. Okay, so there's a locked way here. What am I thinking, guys? I can just punch my way through. Forgot. This part. Bam.
not forsake me, gods!
Ooh, what's that over there?
I am Baronet Tristram, and I've lost my faith. Please, I beg of you, help me restore it. I have heard tell of so that they can restore even the most wretched of souls back into ardent love for the gods. Bring them to me.
Oh, I don't know. Fourth slot.
The writings must be in here. Cleanse this holy place.
Come on. Where are you? Trash, whatever.
I just say, a lifetime of embarrassing yourself. You're welcome.
That was just sorry. Episode's gonna cut off. Sadly.
The scroll of eternal faith! It's real! I must read it this very moment! Life isn't about waiting for the storm to pass, it's about learning to dance in the rain? It's so profound! I feel the warmth of the gods in my heart! Thank you, hero! I must hang this in my guest bathroom so that all may feel its glory!
Alright. Cut the episode here, guys. I would say thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.